Hi everyone, it's Alyssa, and welcome to Harmonies from Home. Recently, one of the strings on my harp broke, and I need to fix that. So in this video, I'm going to show you how I replace a harp string. The first thing I do is remove the broken string from out of the soundboard and out of the tuning pin. Afterwards, I use my tuning key to turn the tuning pin to the left a few times to loosen it, because I'm going to tighten it again after adding the new string. The string that broke on my harp is the third octave A string, so I need to grab a replacement string of the exact same note. And this is a brand new third octave A string as specified on the package. At one end of the string, I need to tie a specific knot. To do this, I take the end of the string in both my hands and keep the longer portion of the string pointing to my right. I make two loops and I make sure that the horizontal section between the loops is laying on top. And then I move the left loop through the right loop, and then pull the longer portion of the string to fasten the knot. I try to make sure that this knot is tight enough so that it won't unravel. Now that I have my knot, I'm going to make sure my pedals are all in the flat position, and I'm going to feed the other end of the string through the empty hole in the soundboard and pull the string all the way through. Next, I'll take the end of the string through the hole in the tuning pin. I won't pull too tight though, because I need to leave the string just a little loose. I pull the string towards me, then through the space underneath the tuning pin between the harp and the string, and pull it towards me again so that the string looks like this. I'll also make sure that the string is lying against the left of the groove of the gold pin directly underneath the tuning pin. Using my tuning key, I'll turn the pin to the right to tighten the string around the pin and push the string to ensure that it ravels toward the harp. Now I play and tune the string until it sounds like the correct note. It will sound a little off at first, but it gets better. Newly replaced strings get out of tune really quickly, so for today and the next few days, I'll make sure to tune the string frequently until it starts to stay in tune for a longer period of time. Finally, I'll cut the excess string. I just use a nail clipper. I'll leave a little bit of the excess, but after a few days when the string has sort of adjusted to the harp, I'll cut it a little more. And that's how I replace a harp string. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to Harmonies from Home and check out some of our other videos.